Let's turn our attention to the women's team.